Hi folks, this is all the fruit and I'm standing right in front of Central Market Kuala Lumpur. Well, Central Market / Kasturi Walk. Let me run over the street, okay, survive that. So, I guess a lot of you think when they come to Kuala Lumpur, oh great, Central Market, it's gonna be great to get my groceries or to shop for rare and exotic fruit. Well, this might have been the case a couple decades ago, but nowadays, Central Market, Kasturi Walk, and the Central Market annexes behind this bluish Central Market building, and also a lot of the buildings are out, are perfect for shopping for souvenirs. But if you want groceries, nope. If you want fruit, yeah, there are a couple stalls in this end, and they are, well, they are the second reason why I'm doing the video. The first reason is Central Market is something I would be fooled if I didn't know what type of market it is. And the second reason is most of the tourists will end up at Central Market anyways, because it's central, because it's full of souvenirs. And so we can just as well do a short review what fruit you can get here. Oh, those are some quite big peanuts. I usually in Indonesia the peanuts were much smaller. Well, here's some cucumbers with the fatty meat. Interesting, they have our type peanuts. In Indonesia they had some very different peanuts. Well, fresh coconut. Here finally a fruit stall. Mangoes, snake fruit. Dragon fruit,
yes,
mangosteen.
Yes. Oh, you know mangosteen, huh?
Yes, yes, yes. Buah mangis.
Oh, mangi!
Let's see. Sirikit, sirikit. Well, let's see what they have here. Indian apple or Chinese date. Sisyphus mauritiana. Small. Mandarins, longan, and rambutan, more grapes and strawberries, bananas, but those look like...
Passion boy?
Ah, very good. Well, those bananas look like giant Cavendish. Here we have some Chinese apples, pears, and oranges. I guess the kiwis and the plums could be from New Zealand. And some teeny tiny... and also bigger mandarins and some pomegranates. And a very nice vendor, by the way. Let's see what we have here. Well, they say rather juices. What do we have? Mangoes, melons, oranges, dragon fruit, and more mangoes. Well, a little bit further, there was another. Well, here is another stall. In addition to all the other fruit, they also have a decent-sized papaya here. Yeah, and that's more or less all. There was... Oh, yes, here is one more. Yeah, one or two more stalls a little bit further on. But that's pretty much all stuff fruit-wise you're gonna get at this market. I think most of those people will not sell you the fruit, even because they... prefer to sell them as juice. Everything else is souvenirs, souvenirs, souvenirs. If you want a bit more of fruit diversity, the nearby Petaling Street Market is usually a bit cheaper and has a bit more fruit. But Central Market and fruit, no. Better invest in a grab ride to Chowkit or to Pasar Pudu, which are like the biggest and best fruit markets I've ever seen in Kuala Lumpur. Just beware, Pasar Pudu at least seems to be closed in the afternoons. Pasar Chowkit seems to be opened considerably longer. So folks, this was Kuala Lumpur Central Market. Very nice for souvenirs and similar stuff. A bit disappointing in the fruit department. But at least now you know what type of fruit you can expect here. So folks, stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the beautiful city of Kuala Lumpur. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.